Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this session, I'll be discussing pros and cons of Tesla coil. Now, let us discuss what are the advantages or pros of Tesla coil. Advantages, I'll be writing advantages. Advantages, what are the advantages of Tesla coil? First advantage is absence of iron core. Absence of iron core. It's a purely air core inductor. There is no iron core is available. So because of that, you can save cost and size. So you can save cost and size. One more advantage, iron loss can be minimized. Iron loss. Iron losses can be minimized. That is one of the main benefits of using Tesla coil. Second advantage is, pure sinusoidal output will be obtained. Pure sinusoidal output. Pure sine wave or sinusoidal wave. Pure sine wave without any distortion. One more important thing. Slow build of voltage over a few cycle. Slow build of in few cycles and no damage due to switching surface and no damage due to switching surges. There is no damage due to switching surges. That is another advantage. So the system will be safer. Then uniform distribution of voltage at the coil. Uniform voltage distribution. I will be writing uniform voltage distribution at the winding. Uniform voltage distribution at the coil. That is also another advantage. These are the few advantages of Tesla coil. Now let us discuss. Is there any drawback or is there any limitations of Tesla coil? You know, every system there will be pros and cons. Now let us figure out a few drawbacks of Tesla coil. So disadvantages or cons. Disadvantages. What are the drawbacks of Tesla coil? First drawback is circuit is too complex. True. Complex circuit. Circuit is too complex because there is one supply transformer or high voltage auto transformer, then C1, then spark gap, then tuned coil should be there, then output capacitor. All those things will be, system is getting totally complicated. Second thing is cost. High cost. To arrange the circuit, tuning, all those things are not cost effective, not affordable. Cost of capacitors. Cost of HV capacitors, high voltage capacitors. That is also too much of high. Then tuning of LC becoming too complicated task. Proper tuning. Tuning of LC circuit. That is another cumbersome task. One of the difficult tasks. These are the few drawbacks of Tesla coil. I hope you understood what are the main advantages of Tesla coil and what are the main drawback of Tesla coil. So you can watch the video once again. I'll be showing one demonstration video at the end. Please verify how Tesla coil is getting operated. You can have a real-time observation on Tesla coil. Try to make out the Tesla coil in simple manner and you can show a lot of experiment. You can show a lot of experience related to Tesla coil. It will be really useful. If you are having any queries, you can put up the comments at the comment box. So finally, thanks for watching this video. Please share and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks a lot.